And the Cedi could not sustain the gain it recorded on the first working day of the year, as it lost against the major currencies on the interbank markets today. Bids for the dollar are today hovering around 11 cedis 50 pesos and offers around 12 cedis. This follows increased demand for the dollar, especially by foreign traders. Concerns about the nature of the debt restructuring could be driving the increased demand for the dollar.